As the title says, Aparan is basically what is happening in the country, you know. If you read the newspapers, it started with Bihar, and we used to read about kidnappings and things like this, and now it's spread all over the country, as in, I mean, we've read incidents in Chennai and things like this also. So it's basically about why and how does the whole thing operate. And you know, it's like a business. It's like a corporate business. And how the politicians are involved in it, how do they play their role in it, what are their benefits. This is basically the backdrop. And it's about a character who does not want to be what he has become, a part of all these kidnappings. Wanted to be straight, wanted to be something in life. And how, because of circumstances, has to get into this kind of business, and eventually regrets it, and the whole idea is, can he come out of it or no? The whole thing is very, you know, it's got a lot of humor attached. If you really come to know, I mean, apart from it being very sad, it's very funny the way people operate. I mean, I don't want to talk about it right now. If you see the film, there's a lot of dark humor in the film. Very entertaining. What terms they use, how they go about the whole kidnapping thing, and it's actually very funny.
What's the character you play in this film?
The character I just told you about a guy who wanted to do something in life, wanted to become an IPS, and how he gets, because of circumstances, get into all this nuisance. And they can't get out of it.
And what's the most interesting thing which you think the character has?
The character, I think, is very real. With what is what I find it interesting, it's very real. He's very real. He's very real with the situations today. What is happening to the youth in Bihar and in other places also, and the way he would react to situations is also also the way, you know, it's very real in a situation where actually a human being would.
For your role, for kind of preparation for getting into this mindset?
Not exactly preparation, but when you have a good director, and you know, he's done his homework, then it gets a lot more easier to get into the detailings, and you know, exactly he knows exactly how the character would be, what the way they behave, actually the way the terms they use, the way they walk, the way they live. I mean, it gets a lot more easier.
And what was your reaction to the script?
Well, I love the script, that's why I did the film, and it's his forte to make films like these, which as why I'm saying again Ganga Jal, because again it was a very authentic film with sensibilities attached to it, and still very entertaining. So this is also of the same genre.
And the entire film was shot in Satara?
Most of it.
And like, what was it? Was it very grueling, or was it like a picnic? You played pranks on people?
Yeah, we were just having fun, because as I told you earlier, that you know, the whole team is, this team is like a family. I mean, we just have fun, because Satara is not a great place to be in. And so we were just chilling, having fun, playing pranks and things like this.
And for action scenes, did you do all the things yourself, or did you use that?
Most of it, because the action here is also very real. It's on the realistic level. There are no people flying. There are no lengthy action sequences. It's just to the point and how it really would happen.
The prank of Khan, Dixon Khan, what actually happened there?
One is, you ask them, don't ask me.
And the other trick about the sunflower oil and the...
What about the sunflower?
That you had mixed the sunflower oil on a bug and used to tickle people.
No, I don't remember this one. I don't remember this
one.
The
other was a lighter trick.
Yeah, there was a lighter, it's a very simple trick.
And there was something about a special prank which you did on Bipasha also. You're in the third shift.
That you ask her, I don't talk about my pranks.
Tara. So was there any particular pastime you developed or a game you played?
We used to play a lot of carom. That was the only game we had there, and I think we all had become pros. We don't know about our performances, but we got very good in carom.
And are there any disguises in this film?
Minor, one small disguise is there.
Was there any accident or something?
Yeah, I broke my finger in one action sequence.
What actually happened during that?
Nothing, I just slipped during it. It was a simple shot, I slipped and I just disjointed the bone and fractured a finger. So it took me around a month and a half to heal. That's all.